many years, the world was promised a Messiah who would save his people from their sins. Finally, in Bethlehem, the promise came true. A Savior was born, Jesus Christ, the Son of God. It was such a happy and joyful occasion that God made a very special way to announce it. He put a star in the sky, a big, beautiful star.
Who saw the star? We know the wise men did. They followed to the place Jesus was born. But the shepherds must have also seen it too. And maybe, just maybe, some boys and girls not much older than we are did too.
I sure hope our parents don't find out we're gone.
How could they? They're asleep.
Yeah, but what happened if they wake up?
We explained everything in our notes. We said we're off to seek adventure, maybe even find some kind of treasure. And when we do, we'll bring it back home.
I still think they're going to worry.
Do you want adventure or not?
Besides, if we find a robber's treasure or something, we'll be rich.
Come on, let's start over there, by the shepherd's field. Sometimes at night, the wolves and lions prowl close to the sheep. We can watch the shepherds chase them away.
That's a great idea.
I'm not so sure about the wolves and lions.
Even if there aren't any wolves or lions, we can listen to the shepherd's stories.
Remember that night they told us about the stars?
I remember that. I'd rather listen to the stories about stars than watch wolves anytime.
I remember how they showed us how all the stars come together to make different shapes. That was great. Hey, look at that!
Wow, that's the biggest star I've ever seen.
What kind of star do you suppose that is?
And where did it come from?
I don't know, but maybe the shepherds do.
By a little fire, and the next minute the sky was so amazingly bright.
And he said that we should not be afraid, that he had great news for us. The Messiah is finally here.
And the sky was full of these angels.
Do you believe it? And they appeared to us, all people.
And that star, it's so unusual. In all my years out in the fields, I've never seen anything like it. I think it's here for this very reason, like marking a place that the baby would be born.
Are you sure about all this? We were just in Bethlehem, and there was nothing special going on there.
That's true. There's just grumpy settlers fighting for empty beds. No one was talking about a Messiah.
We're off to find adventure, and believe me, we've never found any in Bethlehem.
Well, you should come. It may be the greatest adventure you will ever have. Come on, we know what we have heard and we're going to go find him.
What do you suppose it means? Do you think the shepherds are right about the Messiah being born? Could it be in Bethlehem of all places?
I don't know. Well, the shepherds really have seen a lot out there.
And they do know a lot about the night sky. Well, what in the world are we waiting for? We want adventure, right? So let's follow the shepherds.
Hello, children. Come in.
Is this the baby, the Messiah?
Yes, his name is Jesus.
Wow. What are we supposed to do? How are we supposed to act?
Day of prayer of thanks.
Oh, we didn't bring any gifts. Messiah, is there some kind of gift? We didn't bring any.
Love is a gift. You can give him that, can't you?
Don't worry. Just thank God for what he's done.
Jesus is amazing.
He's beautiful.
Would you like to hold him?
I can do that?
Of course.
What do you think this all means?
Do you think he really is the Messiah?
Of course he is. I can see it when I look at him. There's something about him that is very special.
And all of it happened just like the angel told the shepherds.
It's gotta be true.
Something, the shepherds were right. This was the greatest adventure of our whole lives. And all the time, God had an adventure in store right here in our own boring little town of Bethlehem.
Well, it's not boring anymore.
I wonder what it's going to mean for us in the future. I mean, will life be different?
It has to be. What our people have been waiting for has finally happened. The Messiah, the Savior, has come. And I don't know what it means exactly, but life could never be the same again.
You know something? The shepherds were right. This has been the greatest adventure of our lives.
And we found our treasure, Jesus. And I think we should follow our notes and bring the news of him back home.
And we will never look at the night sky the same again. Every time we will look out and see all of the stars, we will think of the big star.
And the shepherds in the stable.
But most of all, we'll think of baby Jesus.
Will always remember, and each year they will celebrate. We too can celebrate the big adventure of finding Christ and having him in our lives, not only at Christmas, but always.
May we never forget this is what Christmas is all about. Merry Christmas.